All right, time for Operation Big Wave. We'll surge forward and sweep the enemy away.
How absurd! What can that rabble do with an all-out attack? I'll smash them to smithereens!
Washed out.
We haven't lost. Let's fall back and regroup.
Espio here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The masked one's here. The monster that took down Sonic.
Stay focused, Rookie! We're off to find a shuttle!
Supplies. I don't think it's armed or anything.
long Espio keeps you busy.
Need a shuttle to get to Sonic in time.
All quiet at the launch pad for now. Grab a shuttle before they sound the alert.
Lightning! Lightning!
Must be a straggler who have left up. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame. Be a straggler without my mind. The strong always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame. seems behind that fear is a spark of defiance. And those eyes, I feel like
you are. Dude, I'm in the middle of recording. You guys really want me? You guys are starting to make me not like you. I defeated Infinite!
I underestimated just how desperately the fiend clung to life.
Cool, I get to play a Shadow now. Mission failed, I don't get it! What went wrong?
Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real shadow.
Rouge, have you found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant. If we can check that out, we might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant. According to Rouge, there should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore.
Yeah.
where the database is. Hold on a sec while I access the data from this computer. Okay. Failed battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies. Where does he keep the... Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. A weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain, creating a new reality. Like a dream so real, if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? It's hard to believe.
So that explains the redness of Infinite's world,
Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes, and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness. This is huge! Let's get this information back to the others.
Red Gate Bridge and an SOS in Metropolis. I'm gonna have to stop the recording here. This is Jaren 2.0 saying see you soon.